chosen one. He's the champion, the winner for all time. With me to the end, Jesus is my friend. He's always by my side. Anything I face, he will be my strength.
So he could die. He was killed on the cross, but he rose up from the grave. Death was defeated, so wipe your tears away.
I'm gonna clap my hands and shout Hosanna. Jesus is risen and he lives forever. He took my sin and set me free. Jesus is alive.
Us on our own, we needed him to come for our rescue.
Our sin has a price that we could never pay. Jesus paid it all so we could be saved. I'm gonna clap my hands and shout Hosanna. Jesus is risen and he lives forever.
Is the Son of God.
I believe.
The sacrifice for sin.
I believe.
He is the risen King.
I believe.
And he's coming back again.
I believe.
Jesus is the Son of God.
I believe
the sacrifice for sin.
I believe
He is the risen King.
I believe,
and He's coming back again. I'm gonna clap my hands and shout Hosanna. Jesus is risen.
Everybody's got it. Hi, thank you so much for today. And as we celebrate Father's Day, I hope that we will remember how grateful we are to have our fathers, our dads in our lives. And thank you so much for giving us a dad who can love us. But more than that, more than our fathers here on earth, may we remember that you are our Heavenly Father that is perfect, who loves us so, so, so much, and who cares for us so much more than we could imagine. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Hello, Capstone! Happy Father's Day! Can we all say that? 1, 2, 3. Happy Father's Day! I hope that you guys remember to say that to your dad today. And today we're also going to make a little gift for your dad, so don't forget to give it to him, okay? Try not to eat it yourself, okay? But give it to your dad. But yes, today we're going to learn what we've been learning, right? What was the big word that we're learning for the month of June, everyone? I can't hear you. Confidence. Yes, we have been learning about confidence. And let's read the big word together. And it says confidence. Learning to see yourself the way God sees you. Learning to see yourself the way God sees you. And so for the past 2 weeks, we learned how we should have confidence because God loves us so much. And despite whatever happens, right, we could have confidence, 자신감을 갖고, 어? 하나님이 나를 사랑하고 나랑 같이 있어. 그러니까 무엇이든지 어떤 상황이든지 나는 자신감을 갖고 I can do it. 그렇게 할 수 있는 게 it is confidence. Let's read our Bible memory verse together. I know some of you guys already memorized the Bible memory verse for June. Yay! Good job. But I want more of you guys to memorize it, okay? So if you guys memorized it, please ask your parents to make a video and send it to me so I can see it too, okay? And let's read the Bible memory verse together, and it is Joshua 1:9. And it says, be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged. Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged. And we are going to learn about how God is our Heavenly Father today. Because God is with us and God is our Heavenly Father, we don't have to be afraid or discouraged. We could be strong and courageous, just like it says in Joshua 1:9. Today we're going to go into the book of 1 John. So our first, second graders, if you have the blue hands-on Bible or any other Bible, let's open up to 1 John. It's all the way in the back of the Bible. It's a very small book and you might miss it if you go too fast. So look it up in your table of contents. Look for 1 John and look at the page number. Go to that page, flip, flip, flip. And it's going to be 1 John chapter 3, verse 1. See how very much our Father loves us, for He calls us His children. And that is what we are. Good job, everyone. And so in this verse, it says that we are loved so much by our Heavenly Father God. Right? 하나님 아버지가 우리를 너무 사랑해서 우리들을 He calls us His children. We are His children and that is who we are. 우리는 하나님의 자녀들이에요. 그래서 전도사님이 우리는 누구? When I say who are we? You're going to say children of God. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Who are we? Children of God. Who are we? Children of God. Good job, everyone. Let's try that one more time in Korean. 우리는 누구? 하나님의 자녀. 우리는 누구? 하나님의 자녀. 맞아요. 우리는 하나님의 자녀예요. We are children of God. And so, what does that mean though? What does that, 그게 어떤 의미죠? We are our mom and dad's children, right? But we are also God's children too, because who made us? 우리를 누가 만들었죠? 하나님이 우리를 만들었고, 하나님이 He gave us to your parents. 부모님들께 선물이야 하면서 우리들을 줬어요. So you guys, Capstone Kids, you're your parents' biggest present from God. And so, what does it really mean to be God's children? It means that we are made in the image of God. 우리 친구들 엄마 아빠 보면 엄마 아빠랑 닮았어요? 안 닮았어요? 닮았어요. You guys look like your parents, your mom and dad. You guys look like each other, right? And just like that, we are made to look like God. 우리 행동이랑 우리가 할 수 있는 것을 하나님과 같이 같게 만들어졌어요. God made us just like His image. So, just like how God created the world, remember how we learned to have creativity? 우리도 we are made to be creative and make things and do things. And also, we are made to love others and to show others love. And when we show other people love, 우리가 하나님처럼 사랑을 베푸는 거예요. We are like God because God loves us, showed love to us, and we are being like God when we show love to others. And that's what it means to be children of God. And so 우리 친구들, today is Father's Day, right? And I know maybe some of our fathers are all different. One father can be really tall, one father could be a little bit dark, like 전도사님도 조금, I'm tan, right? And some fathers, they could have glasses. Some fathers are always outside working. And I know some of our fathers are home always with us, right? Making us food or playing with us. Whoever your fathers are, right? It's so grateful to have them as your father. 근데 어떤 친구들은 아빠랑 많이 안 만나고 못 만나는 친구들도 있지만 you know, our father on earth is not our only father. We have our heavenly father. Who's our father? God. And who are we? Children of God. Who are we? Children of God. 우리는 누구? 하나님의 자녀, 맞아요. And so 우리 친구들, when we say Happy Father's Day, and 아직 아빠 못 보고, maybe your dad is not here with you, it's okay. Who else can we say Happy Father's Day to? 맞아요, 하나님한테, 하나님 저 이렇게 예쁘게 만들어주셔서 너무 감사해요. 저를 매일매일 사랑하고 저를 위해서 최선을 해주셔서 너무 감사해요, 하나님. Thank you, God. Happy Father's Day. 그렇게 하나님한테도 Happy Father's Day. Thank you for being my dad. 그렇게 말할 수 있는 친구들 우리예요. Because who are we? Children of God. 우리는 누구? 하나님의 자녀. 맞아요. And I want us to all stand up. Stand up, everyone. And 우리가 stand up 하고, I have a special song for you about being children of God. And I want us all to follow along. Are you ready for the song? Are you ready to move? Okay, let's get ready and let's worship God with this song.
God, I am yours. Every day I will say, Father God, I am yours. I am a child of God. Cheer me up when I am sad. You make me smile when I am mad. Every day you make me glad. I am a child of God. Father God, I am yours. Every day I will say, Father God, I am yours. I am a child of God. Cheer me up when I am sad. You make me smile when I am mad. Every day you make me glad. I am a child of God. You cheer me up when I am sad. You make me smile when I am mad. Every day you make me glad. I am a child of God. I am a child of God. I am a child of God.
Good job, everyone! And so, who are we? Children of God! Who are we? Children of God! Yes! And so, we are a children of God, and God is our Father! And so, because God is our Father, and we are His children, we can be confident that He will love us no matter what, that He will hear our prayers no matter what, and that He will always be with us no matter what. And so today's bottom line is, we can be confident because we are children of God. We can be confident because we are children of God. Good job, everyone. And so don't forget that. And remember to say Happy Father's Day to your dad, your uncle, your grandpa, and to our Father, God. Okay, everyone, let's all close our eyes and hands together and let's pray. Father God, 하나님 아버지, thank you so much for teaching us and for reminding us that you are our Father God, that we are children of God, that you are our Father and we are your children. And so because we are your children, may we remember and may we be confident no matter what. To see you the way, to see ourselves the way you see us, beautiful and special and wonderful. 하나님 감사합니다. 예수님 이름으로 기도합니다. 아멘. All right. So, I know yesterday we had so much fun for those who came to movie night. Who had fun? Yay! I did. It was such a fun time, and I'm so glad to have seen everyone. And even today was our first Sunday where we had some of our capstone kids come. And so next week and even from now on, you guys all can start coming to church, okay? And so if you want, you can go to your mom and dad and say, let's go to church together. And we could start worshiping God together at church. How wonderful! Finally, our prayers have been answered. For more than a year, we have been praying to God, 하나님, 코로나 바이러스 끝나게 해주세요. 교회 다시 갈 수 있도록 도와주세요. 그렇게 계속 기도했는데 드디어 하나님이 우리의 기도를 응답해 주시고 들어주셨어요. 그래서 우리 친구들 하나님한테 땡큐 하고 다음 주에 더 많은 캡손 친구들이 교회에서 봤으면 해요. Okay? And so I hope that you guys have a great week and a good time at small group. And I will see you next week. Bye!
afraid, do not be discouraged, for the Lord your God will be with you wherever you go. Joshua 1:9. Amen.
Our Father in heaven, may your name be kept holy. May your kingdom come soon. May your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today the food we need, and forgive us our sins as we have forgiven those who sin against us. And don't let us yield to temptation, but rescue us from the evil ones. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever and ever. Amen.